Hello friends, I am Shayantuni Roy Aditya. Welcome to my channel SRA Creative Corner. Today in this video, our topic is hand embroidery. And today I am going to show you how to do the Shisha work or attach the Shisha in the most easiest way. Actually, Shisha work comes with very variations, but here in this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to do the Shisha work or the attach the Shisha in the most easiest way. For this tutorial, you of course need a Shisha. Here I am using the smaller one. This is not the artificial Shisha. This is original glass Shisha or glass mirror, actually. Piece of mirror this is. And a little drop of craft glue. Here I am using a craft glue. You can use any kind of glue of your choice. And a pen to mark the circle. So let's start. For this, you first need to stick the Shisha on your cloth. Here I am using only a single drop of glue. You can avoid this step, but I always stick the glass, the Shisha on the glue, on the cloth. Actually, it helps to fix the glass over there while you are stitching. Like this way. Now with a pen, make a draw line around this Shisha or the piece of glass. Like this. Now here we are going to start with basic chains around the this Shisha. If you don't know how to make the basic chain stitch, I have a separate video tutorial on that topic. You can watch that video in my channel. Before starting this work, let me say you one thing friends. If you like my video, do not forget to hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe my channel. So let's start. Here I am going to make basic chains around this Shisha. Not smaller one, but using bigger chains here. If you are a beginner, do not forget to use the embroidery frame. Otherwise, it is a bit problematic to control the tension of the thread. I personally do not like to use the frame. I actually do not use frame ever. Dear friends, Shisha work is the speciality of Rajasthani or the Gujarati embroidery, which is also known as Sindhi work. Though nowadays people use lots of artificial glass for shisha work, but I personally do prefer to use the original glass. It shines brighter actually. So I would recommend you to use original glass for this shisha work. Now you can see I have made basic chain stitch around this shisha. Now what to do? Now watch very carefully, friends. Now I am going to make buttonhole stitch with this inner loop. Buttonhole stitch is very much similar with chain stitch, like this. Hold your needle, insert the needle in the inner loop of this stitch. Now just wrap around. Now let me say you one thing, do not prick the needle underneath when you finish the first round. It is very important. Leave it as it is and start the second round with this inner loop like this. Wrap it around. And pull the thread like this. Remember, friend, always pull the thread toward the shisha. Let me set my camera a bit. Do not afraid if it's slipping down, just keep continuing with the inner loop. It is absolutely fine if it is slipping down. You can see, friends, with the increasing of round, the threads is coming over the shisha. Actually, by this buttonhole stitch, you are making a net. And this net will help you to hold the shisha on its position. This is it. Now I am running down my thread like this. You can see shisha is fixed there. Threads are holding the shisha too tightly, and it's look like shisha is in the net, and it will hold like as it is forever. Now run down the thread like this way and insert the needle under the shisha, and you can see, friend, this is the complete loop. Let me show you. With a closer look, you can see. Isn't it very easy, friends? You just need to keep practicing. I will come back with some other stitches, some other tutorials. Till then, take care of yourself, keep practicing, and thanks for watching.